Thank you. Thank you for coming all this way, for standing here, and for those of you in front, thank you. Thank you for sitting down so that people behind you can get a better view. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for coming to hear us. As you have heard, we are ordinary Singaporeans trying to tell you in our own words what a First World Parliament means to us. I already had a chance to speak yesterday, but tonight I have a short message for the residents of Aljunied GRC. Dear voters of Aljunied GRC, in the papers today, we read that you bear a special burden. You bear a special burden because everybody else in Singapore will get to look after themselves, but Aljunied GRC will have to look after the larger interest of the opposition. Well, voters of Aljunied GRC, we appreciate your kind consideration, but please, please, first look after yourselves. Before you vote, how can you make yourself better? Don't worry about the Workers' Party. How can you make your life better? Please, go ahead. Don't be shy. To tell you the truth, we believe you will be better off if you vote the Workers' Party. Ask yourself three questions before you vote. One, are you better off today than you were 5 years ago? No. You say no. But some people say it's not the government's fault that you are not better off today, because many things happen in this world, and many things did happen in the last 5 years. What the government can do is to help you better prepare for problems before they happen, and after they happen, to help you better deal with them so that you will have hope for the future. That in the future, you'll be better prepared to deal with what problems may come. So let me ask you the second question. Are you more hopeful today about your future and your children's future than you were 5 years ago? No. You have to think about that carefully before you vote. And whatever your answer may be to the first two, you have to ask yourself the third question. Do you think with the Workers' Party representing you in Parliament, providing the checks and balances and competition that you need? Do you think you get better government policy? I think so. I am sure of it. So, voters of Aljunied GRC, take heart, have courage, but most importantly, use your head before you vote. Thank you.